sad that I'm going to die. Not yet. Or worry about bombs and things bigger than myself. Whenever the strobe lights and the late nights get too loud and I have lost myself, I get in the shower. I'm too tall for every bath I've stretched out in. Too much made of elbows and pink bare skin that I don't like to look at, but I can let the steam soak my mind free from all that grit and glitter, all the flirting and flittering, all the fast bass, heavy bass. I'm so off my face, neon lights, and all that city smoke. I can let the sticky whiskey kisses and all those pointless conversations in kitchens wash off. Burn off bad decisions with the strong smelling perfumes and potions. The best water can be found in secret pools. Not like that big brash ocean that waltzes with the world, spitting tantrums and swallowing sailors. I'm too small for every sea I've stretched out in. Too much made of bones that break and breathing. But I can let the tide lead and carry me like I'm blossom on a breeze. I am lighter in the rhythm of the waves. And it's consoling to know that my crying may one day become that rain that I used to start again. No, the best water can be found in secret pools in Scotland, framed by untrodden tanglewood, warm light, and witchcraft. Those pools where insects fly just above the surface, carrying the sun on their backs. Here the water hurries over warm stones or sits quiet and content. It's cold when you jump in. Knocks all the train journeys and television from you. Here, it is all green and golden, and I am the perfect size.